Beloka Willow, she's one of our main mustering bitches here at Beloka. Willow's, she's a good mustering, casting type of a bitch. She's got really good natural cover and hold. She gets around the stock well, and she's very good at getting to the head and blocking. Nothing gets away. We use her a lot. She's mainly used as in a team, maybe two or three other dogs, and her attribute to the team is her ability to get to the escape point and to block and hold. You watch her here. She's got that little bit of grip about her. Just pushing a few of these cattle out to make her work, just so you can see her ability to work, her hold, her cover. She's also got such a nice distance about her. On sheep, she's just as good, just natural, just easy to work. She's just got that calmness about her, and what I really like about her is the distance and hold. Coming up here to a gateway, got some real good cover. Nothing gets away. She's bang on the job. If anything's looking out, she's right on it. Now you can see that distance she's got there too. She's not busting. She's just holding and gently forcing. Also, a point of balance work is exceptionally good. I can just let her go here a bit and just stop her from hitting the head. Good around obstacles. Sort of go about in the day, let her go. A little bit of work in the round yard here, more so just to show her attributes off. She, you know, just on a few sheep, you can see she's getting a little tighter and tighter, but she hasn't busted these sheep. It takes a good bit of ability to hold sheep as grippy as this. She's just comes in and she's to that point of really holding them tight but not busting them. Outside work, very nice. Just stopping her from getting to the head. It just looks like I've got them on a string. I'm just sort of letting her work a bit, and these few sheep are just following along. That ability to naturally release pressure just by clapping down when the sheep move, and that's a nice natural ability as well. Beloka Willow.